This is called the sararoa, which literally means socializing in the field. The person with the sword you see is the leader of the clan. Now this move is called the salamka, which you can see that this step indicates the greetings they give to each other, both familiar and strangers. The sword is called the mallam and the shield is called the sepi. Now this is called ajimma roa. This step shows how the women folk entertain the public by imitating the domestic birds. This step is known as makrerka, which means they chase away the monkeys from the harvest. Now this is called the tumble goa. Now what the action is trying to show is that while oranges would be collected and then they would be stored. By the way, these kind of wild oranges are found only in the Garo Hills, the eastern part of Meghalaya. As you can see that by the gestures they are making, this step is called Chukanna, which means as a part of merrymaking and Wangla being one of the biggest occasions, wine is gifted to the men by the women folk. This next step is called the Doma Dena. This repeated pattern of movement shows the cutting away of the rooster's tails. As you can see, the rooster's tails are on their heads. This step is called the Donga Wena. This is just another imitation but that of a wriggling worm, most probably of the aged wine germ. Ah, Well, this is a very important part of any culture. What they do here is, it's known as Tame Makangnya. This is my favorite part. Here the youth find their suitors and look for that face that will be there with them forever. Now, Kambe Toa is taking place. Kambe Toa is about height, compatibility. In order to make the matchmaking more complete, height compatibility is also checked. And after that, all goes well. This is the time when the occasion is over. As the dance gets over, they again salute other people, they wave. Thank you all so much. Thank you very much.